We are the Khumb Mela Band. And at this point, I would like to call on a good friend of ours. Again, a Philippine New Wave legend band. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome from Nursery Rhymes, Achi.
Check my test. One,
Joel.
Thank you.
Let's do this. Thank you, Camilla, for inviting me. Thank you, aLfie. Welcome back to Pogo Pinas. Enjoy your stay. Sing with me. Familiar tune.
This one goes out to the one I know.
Thank you.
right. Taking this chance to thank each and every one of you guys for, you know, being so early here tonight. Maraming salamat from yours truly and of course the Khumb Mela Band. Alam niyo, nakakasama ko yung Khumb Mela Band back in the 80s. Even yung Violent Major, some of the members of Candid as well. And of course, si Half-Life Half, sila aLfie. What may feedback? Hindi pa ako kumalat naman yung
bro, question lang. Anong year yun? Kasama kayo nila aLfie sa ano? Sa...
Okay, ano ko nun eh? 4 years old. 87, 89. Sila aLfie rose to fame around 9... Ano na sila eh? 89, 90. That's why yung medyo pababa kami, paangat sila. So sila kasi nag-alternative na sila kasabay nila mga nag-grunge na eh, no? Kami into synth pop. So rival namin talaga was Mere Mercy. Sana ibalik yung Mere Mercy dito. Although now we're the best of friends right now, yung Mere Mercy. Of course, privilege and honor to be sharing the stage with you guys, ha?
Just to give you a trivia. When I was back in the 80s, when I was just a fan, when I was just a fan, si Aki, pag tumutugtog na yan, that nursery rhyme, andun na kami sa harap ng stage. Kasi Aki is, fan ako eh. Fan ako ng Mere Mercy.
Mere Mercy? I told you, kung bakit ganun yung sanin ng rivalry.
Actually, ito kasi si Aki, pag sila na yung sumamba, well, rivalry nga ng Mere Mercy at saka ng nursery rhymes. Pero iba yung genre ng ano eh, iba yung genre ng nursery rhymes kasi. And that is why we asked, since this is a mini reunion of Philippine New Wave legend bands, and it was made possible by, of course, walang pakan natin si
aLfie. Welcome back to Pogo Pinas!
And I was so honored to, ano, share the same stage with. I used to watch this guy back in the 80s.
The mutual is benefit, pal.
And now we're singing together.
Yes. Sample lang, eto. I'm gonna sing some of the songs that my band used to sing way back in the 80s, okay? Para ma-refresh ninyo. Something from the Chameleons. So before you move on, your family is out for now.
Thank you.
remember the music?
A word could be untrue. It's the blue all the time. They bring them from drunk, dress you up, show you up. All the time they told you it was wrong. Well, I believe you now, but then I just don't know. I think I have to reconsider. Yeah, I know when she got married, she looked fine in white and lipstick. Oh yeah, she had a big day. It was painful, it was worth it. All the time, big stuff and knife and pull it up.
Thank you so much. That's it for me. Thank you once again.
Eto, we'd like to call on a special, special friend. We'd like to call on Alex Naredo to join us with this song. Come on, Alex. From New Wave Solid. We'll be right back.
Linda touch you. And Linda touch you. Thank you.
At this point, I would like to call back Mr. Aki from Nursery Rhymes. And, of course, if we call on stage, aLfie.
Let's all welcome aLfie back to Pogo Penis. I don't make bahana. We are all here tonight. Oh, sing another signature song.
Thank you.
tough life out there.
Okay, this is our last song.
This is Marty, of course.
Guys, we chose this song.
Let's introduce the guys first. Sunny on keyboards.
Sunny on keyboards.
We have Paul on guitars.
From Tropical Depression, Paul Lennon.
Alan on bass.
Alan, original member of Khumb Mela.
And of course, Boying. Original.
Yes.
I'm in Khumb Mela Band. Wow. What a privilege, guys. Okay. Now to our last set.
This is our last song. The reason why we chose this song is because aLfie is a good friend of the band. It's called
Nail Flippers.
The band is called White China, and this is Miles and Jokes.
Thank you.
Once again, Khumb Mela Band, and of course, aLfie.
Of course, aLfie Cabecillas of Nursery Rhymes.
Thank you so much, guys.